at the heart of it. It's about having visibility and control of your data. This means being able to view it, to take actions on it, and to see its history. Who viewed it and what actions were taken on it at any time. Our goal is to continually increase the visibility and control that you have over your data above and beyond what you may be used to today. At a basic level, you can expect to continue to be able to archive, preserve, delete, or audit your data. But that isn't enough. You have more important needs where data visibility and control are critical to your organization. If you're a compliance officer, then you know what information you want to view and what data you want to take action on. On-premise, you have data access policies that you configure in partnership with your IT specialist that are specific to every workload and must be implemented across your enterprise. In Office 365, that visibility and control and configuration across workload is integrated into the service. So we have a specialized role for a compliance officer in Office 365. This defines what actions they can take and what data they can view. Key examples of what you can do are direct visibility across workloads based on item, keywords, or date ranges, as well as the ability to take actions on who has consumed or created content. Now, because archiving and eDiscovery are built directly into the service, you can preserve and search for content and determine who consumed and created it by very specific properties within a user's mailbox, their IM conversations, or a keyword in a document the user created on their site. You can also see the audit logs of actions that were taken upon that content. If there is a document with inappropriate content circulating in your org, you will be able to view all the people who have accessed it as well as created or edited it. Now, once you've specified that criteria to discover the content, you can then take action on it. You can take an eDiscovery query, and the Office 365 service will then collate all this information from various sites and mailboxes and present it to you in a coherent fashion. You also have the ability to do an in-place preservation of that content, of the results of that query set, and that specific data cannot be deleted. Furthermore, the properties that you preserve will be content that are from the user's mailbox, like folder content or edits that they made to an email without sending it. Our goal is to ensure that any action taken upon your data, whether it be by a Microsoft admin or a person in your organization, is recorded and presented to you in a coherent form. We want to raise the bar for visibility and control of your data so that you have lower cost, reduced overhead, and minimal risk.